my first birdhouse gourd. But I haven't tried eating this.